It's time for the finale with Jedi Bob. Bob the Jedi. That's Jedi Bob.
I will stay here in this chamber and use my battle meditation to aid the Republic fleet. I am their only hope of destroying the Star Forge and ending the Sith menace. You must go and face Malak, but you have to hurry. Once I turn the battle in the Republic's favor, we won't have much time to escape the Star Forge before it's destroyed. Good luck, my love, and may the Force be with you.
But I'm Jedi Bob. Why won't you come with me? I mean, ask my friends that accompany me.
From the moment I seized the mantle of Dark Lord from your feeble grasp. You made a mistake coming here, Revan. The Star Forge fuels my command of the dark side. You are no match for me here, and this time you will not escape. You are such a fool, Revan. You claim to be a Jedi, yet you feed on anger and hate. But even the power of the dark side cannot save you now. You are an insignificant speck beneath my notice. I have surpassed you in every way and accomplished what you never could. I have unleashed the full potential of this Rakatan factory. You had no idea of the power within this place. Its very walls are alive with dark side energies. And now, my
own... Sorry. You say anything?
Destroy you.
Judge me.
Mr. Revan. I'm the Revan and you're the Malik. You're gonna fucking die. Yeah. Malik. Hello.
Well done, Revan. I was certain the defenses of the Starforge would destroy you. But I see there is more of your old self in you than I expected. You are stronger than I thought. Stronger than you ever were during your reign as the Dark Lord.
Yeah.
I did not think that was possible. No, Revan. This time our confrontation can only end in death. Yours or mine.
I guess you're gonna die.
Once again, we shall face each other in single combat, and the victor will decide the fate of the galaxy.
That really hurts.
You continue to amaze me, Revan. If only you had been the one, but you were a fool. All you saw was an enormous factory. The Starforge is more than just a space station. Look around you, Revan. See the bodies? You should recognize them from the Academy. These are Jedi who fell when I attacked Dantooine. For all intents and purposes, dead. Except for one difference. I have not let them become one with the Force. Instead, I have brought them here. The
Dark Taint.
You cannot beat me, Revan. Not here on the Starforge. And once you are beaten, I will do the same to you. You will be trapped in a terrible
the challenge. Alright. But I can't fucking. Life support pack. Alright, I don't know what it does. Let's see what it does. And let's get me some shields.
Well done, Revan.
Now let's fucking hit him. Does that do anything? Fuck no. Might even fucking have it!
Well done, Revan.
Star Flurry.
Continue to amaze me, but you. Just look around you, Revan. See the bodies? You should recognize them from the Academy. These are Jedi who fell when I attacked
Quiet.
For all intents and purposes, dead. Except for one difference.
I can't skip this cutscene?
You cannot.
I gotta sit through this trash again.
Well done, Revan. No, Revan. What? Here. continue to amaze me, Rev, but you are a fool. The staff, look around you, Revan. See the bodies?
Nope.
You should recognize them from the Academy. These are Jedi who fell when I attacked Dantooine. For all intents and purposes, dead. Except for one difference. I have not let them become one with the Force. You cannot and what?
Dang it. It's getting annoying.
Well done. I was you are no Revan. What's you continue to amaze me, but you just look around you, Revan. See the bodies? You should recognize them from the Academy. These are Jedi who fell when I attacked Dantooine. For all intents and purposes, dead. Except for one difference. I have not let... You cannot... And...
Well, one thing I can do... is do... Bob, and that's what I can do.
Ha!
saved. My shield. How'd I miss? I'm missing!
Ah.
coming, Malak. Help me. Come and get me. My world now. God dang it. That was so close.
Ah!
die, Malik. You're gonna die, Malik.
Impossible. I cannot be beaten. I am the Dark Lord of the Sith.
Well, you just got, you know, beaten by me.
Still spouting the wisdom of the Jedi, I see. Maybe there is more truth in their code than I ever believed. I cannot help but wonder, Revan, what would have happened had our positions been reversed? What if fate had decreed I would be captured by the Jedi? Could I return to the light as you did? If you had not led me down the dark path in the first place, what destiny would I have found? I suppose you speak the truth. I alone must accept responsibility for my fate. I wanted to be master of the Sith and ruler of the galaxy. But that destiny was not mine, Revan. It might have been yours, perhaps. But never mine. And in the end, as the darkness takes me, I am nothing.
Agreed. Let me guess, gotta fight Basila now.
There you are. What happened?
That's wonderful news. There's no time to celebrate just yet. I was able to use my battle meditation to allow the Republic to break through the Sith fleet. The capital ships are in bombardment range.
And that means we all have to get out of here right now before this entire complex comes down around our ears. Everyone else is already on the ship. Let's move.
Thank you.
Pew-pew! All the pew-pews! Pew-pew-pew-pew-pew!
Dodonna, we've hit their main orbital stabilizers.
Everyone pull back. I don't want to lose any ships when that space station goes down. We did it, Vandar. The Sith are routed and the Starforge destroyed.
But at what cost, Admiral? Where is the Ebon Hawk and her crew?
Cars didn't do anything. Except whine and complain. Oh, the planet where I killed everyone on. Nice.
You have defeated Malak, destroyed the Starforge, and broken the spirit of the Sith. For this, I am proud to present you each with the Cross of Glory, the highest honor the Republic can bestow. From Coruscant to the farthest reaches of the Outer Rims, you will be known as the saviors of the Republic.
On behalf of the Jedi Council, defenders of the galaxy, and sworn protectors of the Republic, I too would like to honor you for your actions. We Jedi now have another tale to weave into the grand history of our eternal order. The redemption of Revan, the prodigal knight. Wherever you go, you will be recognized as the saviors of the galaxy, the heroes of our age. But you must remain ever vigilant, for one day you may be called upon yet again to defend the glory of the Republic against the tyranny of the dark side. This is the destiny of the Jedi.
Yay! Such a fantastic game. Star Wars. I see Old Republic.